Hey guys, Dale Walker, Holeshot Performance. Another beautiful test day out here in northern Nevada. We came down, trailered down to the famous Sonora Pass, Highway 108. We're at the very beginning where it turns off of 395. It's windy right now, so gotta bear with it. It's nature. Got the DL-650 I've been working on, the Gen 3. It's got the full aero header system. It's got my Holeshot DB killer in it, which is a compromise between quiet and loud to still make the power. It's got the Holeshot Supertune tuner, my own tuner. Snorkel removed from the air box, small little hole in the top that I do and tune. I've worked on it for months. You've probably seen some of my other videos. Thing runs great, perfect fueling. Guys, I got my camera mount that I mentioned before. Here, see if Kurt can get this in here. Made the little plate, got an aluminum standoff, and then this is a 1¼ by 1 inch chunk of Delrin. And I tucked the camera right behind the windscreen, and it protects it from all the bugs and all the crap. And you get a little distortion, but it's still pretty darn good. Works really neat that way. I got an external mic way back here in the tail section on this side. So it's very clear, no wind noise. The exhaust, of course, is really louder than it really is because of where the mic is, but hey, sounds great. So anyway, we're gonna go up the road, probably 50 miles or so. There's a couple neat spots we're gonna stop, kind of fill you in. I'll just be cruising along. It's more of a cruise day. We'll do some spirited riding too, I'm sure. Haven't been on the road this year, gotta be careful. Probably some sand and gravel and rocks here and there, so eyes peeled. And most of all, you gotta be scared out of it.